So in eighth grade, I was forced to go to this thing called the winter formal. And I stayed forced because my mom just went up to me and said, "Hey, you gotta go. You have no choice in this. Your friends are gonna be there." What could I say? So I just went. Now, when you think formal, you think people wearing suits and dresses and like ball music. Well, people were dressed nice, but there weren't any ball music. It was just club music. Really bad club music. So my friends were there, and we were talking, we were walking around, we were eating, and what do you know, they start sucking Kitty Mouth afterwards. Being the good boy I am, I just stood there like, yeah, keep it going, champs. Keep it going. It was too late for them. It was like the Titanic, and I was Rose. No, Jack. Come back. And the moral of the story is, don't go to wear formals. Mom! Yeah.